the song is playing. Anyways, how was GIDLE? Devin was there at the concert last night. She even knows this song, that is number one, right now. How did Rose get into Bruno Mars? I.
There's going to be a disco at Nixerman's Old School, the 8th of November, next Friday, 5 p.m. to 6:30 p.m. What this disco is that short?
The 80s ball is more longer, but I heard they said they're not going to play just 80s, but everything.
Well, that's good, but don't let people dance to Birds of a Feather by Billie Eilish, because we like that song.
This is what Rufus Lang Rick said about the disco. You're in my arms tonight.
Hurting those eyes like something to sell. Babyland Ranges Disco, the place where cocksuckers show off their pink underwear bullshit.
As if the 80s blow. The people are going to dress up. I ain't going there. But Rufus said was right. And then you got the cross flab all in March next year. Now that's what I'm talking about.
The song requests for the 80s ball, which doesn't have to be just 80s music, so we can play our Honey Works there.
I don't think it's a good idea to play Honey Works at the ball, because we all know the copycat will be there and ruin everything there.
Actually, good point. The 80s ball would be a misleading disco, because they'll end up playing modern music anyways. I don't want to hear stupid Imagine Dragons.
Anyone wants to watch Drums in Space?
See, that's a better 80s movie than that stupid Ferris Bueller's Day Off movie. You know, Michael Hutchence, Ollie Olsen does the music in the movie. Now he's dead. And Saskia Post, who is also dead too.
Better than the SpongeBob movie too.
Yeah, but Snapcat person doesn't want Nixerman to wear what Cher wore in that If I Could Turn Back Time video. It looks fine,